that, and I'ma put Rocky on since none of these other bitch ass blogs wanna put me on. No disrespect to Not Right, no disrespect to Two Dope Boys, but they wasn't spinning on shit back in the days. And it's for us to bring Harlem back. NYC was a graveyard till January 5th, 2011, and that's all facts. And all these New York motherfuckers now talking about they claiming New York and all that dumb shit, understand, last year, 2013, last year, we put out two debut albums from somebody from a crew that cracked top 10. What was the last rap group from New York City you seen do that shit? Suck my dick.
My mind like George Lucas, I think like Stanley Kubrick. House full of eucalyptus, that boy straight mucus. So let's get straight to it. My chains is humongous, permanent bling.
Watch
my tooth is. Yeah, I'm a strange human. This insane jewelry collection, it take a week to shoot it. Record an album with Mercedes, let GQ EQ it. I think I'm Frank Lucas, slang with my Boutang school is. A straight A student. The brain stupid. Leave it all in the past now. Walls looking back now. Back to the wall with your walls in the back. Don't back down. Buck up. Tell them how the fuck your mama ain't raised no bitch. Gloves on the dashboard. Mask on the lap now. Mac on the lap. On the hip. White and red. Blue lights in the background. Cops on the pat down. Just pretty clip. Don't. I say buku. Just like Moulin Rouge. I don't know I can't. Let my spirit stand. I say boule buku. Shape for eternity. Let's go meet the sin. Let us bear stand.
Listen, man.
1 year left.
I could die tomorrow, but we gotta leave that legacy, you heard?
We
gotta leave that legacy, you heard?